Happy Sunday, everybody. And this is the start of episode 6 of Luke's Man Cave here at Google's Garage, the big Christmas build that is now gone past Christmas. Today, so it's Sunday morning right now, I'm going to get the gearbox finished. I need to take it off, fit the pinion bearing, and that can get bolted up. We're going to fire the engine in after that. Get it up out of the way because I'm currently taking up all three bays, and that's not great for tomorrow morning. Then I'm going to disappear and go get some parts.
Put on some bitch mittens.
There's a little bearing there.
Clean the shaft, make sure it pops on. It does, just about. Fit it in there.
I've got the 24mm out of the Halfords socket, wherever we are. There we are. That is the same diameter as the outside of the bearing. Just knock it in nice and straight.
run over and get run over once, just fucking, he bumped out the door, and the kids run after him, so he thought they were playing.
Yep.
And he just kept running and running and running. I thought, oh, we were so
bad. Here we go, yeah.
You want to get
the
big boy multi-spine sockets?
You know I do.
I bought
one. Did you borrow them yesterday?
Did I? Big boy multi-spine.
Yeah, as in the big ones. It's like a glove.
smells lovely. Pop.
can't imagine for a second that this prop shaft's going to bolt straight up. Nope. It's about a foot too short. Cleaning thing that's never going to be seen again. Down. It's going to take some work, isn't it? Working out.